All right, here we go. We're starting with half squats in 3, 2, 1, and go. So from the side, okay, just half squatting down, pushing into those heels. Really, as you push into your heels, you bring your arms forward, get a little ab work in. You want to make sure though, heels, all about the heels. If you lean too far forward, your knees are going to start to hurt. Try to go down a little bit lower each time, but stay halfway if it's uncomfortable for you. Big breath. Really working everything here as you push your arms back. And tiny arm circles forward, going 15 seconds forward, 15 back. Squeeze those shoulder blades together, chest up and back, core nice and tight. Good. And backwards, 14, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, breathe here, 5, 4, 3, 2, and boxer bounce. So remember, if this is uncomfortable for you, just go knees up, okay? Knees up. But if not, try to split it half and half. Just want you to push a little bit harder each time. Big breath, nice work. Keep it going, keep your core tight as you do this or as you're doing this, good. 10 seconds, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Now we're going reverse lunge, 15 seconds, half lunge if you can, okay? So just down, press really up and down, okay? Not forward and back. Good. Big breath here. If you can only go halfway, you can only go halfway. Big breath, one more here. And switch sides, big step, and down. Good. See how my front knee always stays right over my ankle. 5 seconds. All right, hip opens. Big hip opens. Legs might be a little tired. It's okay. Up and through, core tight. Always core work with me. Good. Up and tight. Big breath. Nice. Remember, we're getting ready for Dynamic Warrior. Holding 10 seconds. Warrior 2. 10 seconds with that reach. And then 10 seconds with that back hold. Okay, sorry, back bend. Ready? Get into position. Left leg forward. Okay, bent. And holding. Okay, you can look over that left arm. Big breath in. And reach forward. Elbow on the knee. Good. Opening up that chest. Big breath here. And then back. Holding that nice and open. Great job. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, and then just switch legs. Okay, so now you're forward here, looking over for 10 seconds. Notice how that front knee is nice and bent. Back leg nice and straight. Good. And forward and reach. Hold. Big breath, open up that chest. Last 10 seconds here, and backwards. 10, 9, feel that stretch. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice work.